of make me a little bit lighter.
Yeah. We maybe put in a colour. This is just to bring out more highlights.
Yeah. Jess is getting her hair done and she thought it'd be a good idea if I get mine done too. Get tones or highlight or some highlight or tone my blondes. I'm pretty sure I don't have any blondes in my hair.
That's why you need a
highlight. Apparently I'm gonna do it, so let's go do it. It's gonna look really good.
You ready for your hair?
Get some tone. It's gonna make me a little bit lighter.
Yeah. You excited?
When you start climbing up, you may have like,
I'll have like, surprise. How you going? That was really Aussie.
Hang down. Oh, yeah. I feel toned.
Yeah,
I
you look it.
Toned.
Nice. Your hair's gonna look so pretty.
Fine.
You know how Maitland's getting his hair done today?
Yeah.
And we're just toning it?
Yeah.
Can we maybe put in a colour and surprise him?
Yeah.
You can pick.
Okay.
But we have to keep it a surprise.
Okay.
What should we choose? A green Maitland? Purple Maitland?
This tone burns my entire scalp.
So they're mixing up your toner now. You're ready to wash out your hair?
Yes.
I'm getting my hair washed. I'm getting my hair washed. I'm getting a head massage. I'm getting a foot rub. Do I look highlight?
You do. It's really brought out the brown in your hair.
Has it?
Yeah.
They're nice. What are you laughing at?
It's beautiful. It actually looks really nice.
I believe you.
It sort of matches your eyebrow and beard colours now.
Are you calling me a wrangler? They're not your f***ing wrangler. My head feels itchy. I have an itchy skull.
Just mixing the toner.
I thought we already toned my hair. I'm so confused. I don't know hairdresser lingo.
This is just to bring out more highlights.
Yeah. This is to get rid of the ringer.
Oh. I have two hairdressers.
Supermodel treatment.
Comfy?
Yes, the things are very comfortable on the neck.
You smile at me. Am I still wearing them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This could be a bad idea.
We're
just gonna put this on.
We're
just gonna let
the
process for a little bit.
Sit there
until.
I have a towel on my head.
Looks stunning.
Thank you.
It's a good color.
I'll be the judge of that.
It looks so good.
Does
it?
Yeah.
I bet you every time you go to the hairdressers now, you will want to get a tone.
I want a tone.
Yeah, you want a tone.
I'm getting a head massage.
You should learn this, Jess. Right
there. Surprise.
I'd be even mad about this if I didn't look so good.
Do you like the colour?
I guess, yeah. I guess I have to like the colour. Oh, can't wait till what I do.
I look like a f***ing purple bubble bubble.
I love great flavour.
My head is made of Play-Doh. Oh, no. So, my tone was a little bit more than a tone, apparently. I'm pretty sure that's not how a tone's meant to go. I could be wrong. Am I wrong?
Yeah, that's a tone.
That's a tone. Big thank you to my step-grandma, I believe. Go and follow...
Zabido Hair.
Zabido Hair. I'll link it in the description, blah, 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 because she could do this to your hair as well. No. Ask for a tone. Just ask for a tone.
What a fucking joke. I can't fucking wait to get you back. I can't
even.
We're not even. I'm gonna shave her head while she sleeps.